Many businesses, both large and small, rely on planner apps. There are several highly rated options available to choose from. Two popular platforms are Todoist and Google Tasks, each with unique features. Today, we will compare them to help you decide which app is best for your business needs. So let's get started. When it comes to Todoist, we must say it's a sleek and straightforward app that allowed us to capture tasks quickly. With its intuitive interface, organizing, prioritizing, and getting things done felt like easy. This app kept things simple with its straightforward task management system. We could create tasks and subtasks and organize them into projects and labels with ease. One aspect of Todoist that impressed us was its customizable labels. We could easily categorize and filter our tasks by priority, due date, or any other criteria we desired. This level of flexibility made it remarkable to stay on top of our workload and ensure that nothing slipped through the cracks. Project management was another area where Todoist excelled. We could create projects, assign tasks, and collaborate with our team members seamlessly. Sharing projects and delegating tasks to team members was great, which kept everyone on the same page. The ability to add comments and attachments to tasks was really nice, which allowed us to provide feedback and share files with our team members effortlessly. Integrations are crucial in today's fast-paced world, and Todoist didn't disappoint. We loved how it integrated with popular apps like Google Calendar, ensuring our tasks stayed in sync across multiple platforms. The UI extensions also allowed third-party apps to extend their interface with custom functionality, further enhancing the overall experience. If you're enjoying this content, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and a like to stay up to date with the latest software that will enhance your productivity. We won't forget to let you notified. During our time with Todoist, we couldn't help but appreciate its clean and minimalist interface. The recent redesign made the layout even cleaner, with subtle colored projects. The quick add feature was a great tool, which helped us to quickly capture tasks without leaving the app we were working in. Moving on to Google Tasks, we were excited to try out a tool that promised seamless integration with Google's suite of productivity apps. From the outset, we were impressed by how easy it was to manage, capture, and edit tasks from anywhere, at any time, with to-dos that synced across all our devices. The integrations with Gmail and Google Calendar were really useful. We could create tasks directly from emails in Gmail and view our tasks in the side panel, which makes it easy to stay on top of our workload without leaving our inbox. Tracing a task back to its source email was a nifty feature that saved us time and effort. One of the features of the app that stands out is its ability to help us stay on track with due dates and notifications. We could set due dates for every task, helping us achieve our goals more effectively. The ability to organize tasks by date or prioritize using drag and drop made it easy to manage our workload efficiently. And the due date notification reminders ensured that our tasks never fell by the wayside. Breaking down tasks into subtasks was smooth with Google Tasks, which enabled us to tackle complex projects with ease. We could add details about the work we needed to focus on and edit those details as our work progressed. Everything considered, Todoist's project management capabilities and team collaboration features were more advanced than those offered by Google Tasks. If you're part of a team that needs to collaborate on projects and delegate tasks, Todoist might be the better choice. On the other hand, Google Tasks' tight integration with Google's suite of apps, including Gmail and Google Calendar, made it a more hassle-free experience for those already heavily invested in the Google ecosystem. If you're a heavy Google user and value the convenience of having your tasks synced across all your Google apps, Google Tasks might be the way to go. Ultimately, the decision between Todoist and Google Tasks will depend on your specific needs and preferences. Let us know if you have any further questions or would like to share your thoughts in the comments below.